Blessings, love, and this is my offering to explore shoulder tension. This is for all humans with shoulders, and we can use ideas found in this video to also help others who may not be able to do this massage to themselves. This is something that's safe to do every single day, especially working down the tricep line. There is so much tension in this space in human bodies, which can entrap many nerves. It creates so much pain in the lower arm and into the neck. So working into the tricep every single day, you can use a rock that you found outside to do this massage on yourself as well. This is really important, especially this area here into the rib cage, just learning how to connect to the space. You can lay in a ball here, you can push up against a wall on it, just connecting into your shoulders. Hey, I have a shoulder. I could do this so many times in a day to just allow myself to open up a space that I'm using. Do you use your arms on the day to day? Do you ever touch your arms? Do your arms hurt? These bones are covered in nerves, and these muscles that attach to these bones have nerves that feed into them. And so when we use our intention and we use our own body to touch our own body, we consciously tell our body, hey, I love you. I'm here with you. And think about each body part, it's like my baby. So I want to learn how to open up the spaces that are cranky and inflamed and stuck and sore. Learning how to explore sensation with different movements and breathing is moving beyond this resistance to self-nurturing. I open up my heart to myself, to touch myself, to explore myself, to acknowledge myself. I deserve my own love. I deserve to nurture my body. I deserve my own love.